name's Luke, and I'm here to practice the rudiments with you. So, go get your sticks, go get your practice pad, we can get started. Today, we are going to be doing the flammeo rudiment using quarter notes at 90 BPM for 5 minutes. Now, I'm not actually going to teach you this rudiment. You can learn this rudiment with your teacher or your instructor. Then you can come back and practice along with me. For those of you at work and you do not have your sticks or your pad with you, definitely feel free to tap along on your legs. For those of you who are really into double bass, definitely feel free to tap along with your feet. Now, I'm also going to be doing alternating hand flams, so go to like right, left, right, left. If you cannot do that, just start with one hand, and then halfway through I'll tell you when to switch, and you can switch to your other hand. Alright, so without further ado, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, go!
Single hand flams, you can switch anytime. Thank you. three, two, one, and stop. Alright, good job. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you want more of these videos, please hit the subscribe button. And I will see you in the next video.